ready. Just got to Mako Reactor 5. Well, it's time to blow this joint. But Shinra's already scheming. They're just waiting to execute us publicly, slash, like. Final Fantasy X style. Barret. He's such a kid. Yeah, Shinra is pretty much preparing for a news broadcast because I think they are. Oh, we already see the spoiling. Oh, they're actually going to look at it directly. Airbuster. Six ways to Sunday. Oh, from Sunday. Run like hell. What crap? Wait, that's the Airbuster. Yep, it's the same boss from the original. Let's see. Oh. But yeah, Shinra is like about to do a news broadcast, so I'm pretty sure. They're going to try to kill us and then say that Avalanche has been dispelled. Oh. Wow. Oh, they had eyeballs. Let's go. Just like the other one. Oh, just more robot guards. She says it takes her back to her hometown, or our hometown of Nibelheim. Maybe it's called Nibelheim, not Nibelheim. Oh, nobody home. Wow, what? I just told him this. Let's try it again. There you go. It's the same. Go time. Actually, it's down there, so we have to traverse a little more. I do like how the color scheme is a little different to signify that it's a different place. I can deal with that. I keep forgetting I set a shortcut for these scans. Oh, there's more stuff, actually. I'm gonna take care of these stragglers. Yeah, Barret, go ahead and take care of the other turret. I got level 2 now. Stagger. Heavy damage, but pretty good amount of damage. I think a high potion apiece should do it. I would have had more potions, but actually sold a bunch of them. Look at this place. It still retains a lot of the features of the original, but again, it's just a lot more chaotic actually than last time. Ooh, bulletproof vest. Maybe I should equip that. Let me look at people's defensive stat here, which is actually vitality. Well, I guess there's both. Vitality kind of mixes with defense to produce how much damage you take. So let's see, Cloud's at 60 defense, 52, and she's very low on defense, so let's give her the bulletproof. It's not that much, but you know, it's something, right? But I could just put her back to this, but I think she should be okay. I think the only thing I would upgrade is the damage output. Let me see. If I could increase the amount of material slots, then I'll do that. Let's see. Material slot. There we go. Cost 8. I guess that's okay. I also see that the material slots are linked. I don't know if it was already like that, but it's pretty nice. Attack power at 8. I guess we'll do more attack power. I think I'll go ahead and switch over to the Buster. I see that Metal Knuckles strictly increase attack damage and lowers the magic damage compared to leather gloves. Let's see. I guess I could technically do one attack power here and one attack power from the main core. Give her all the attack damage. Granted, I can also give her speed. And just do attack. All out attack. Wow, 74 damage. I'm assuming leather glove is, or yeah, leather glove is more balanced. Sort of. Oh yeah, and Bear just got a new gun. Increases magic though, looks like. I just realized I didn't even max out proficiency for this weapon. Let's see. Gets more attack power. And that actually does it for that weapon. Let's see about this thing. Looks like this area adds another materia slot. Probably because this is more magic based. Six magic. Physical damage reduction 10% when guarding. Attack boost is pretty good, 5%. So attack boost is a little different from like raw attack power. Let's see, probably give it more defense. Attack power. Let's go and switch over. Switch Bear to that weapon. Wait. Okay, just making sure that everyone still has materia set. Because I think I might switch back to the Buster Blade, so I don't even know if I really need to stat anything into this weapon. This Iron Sword is definitely good for magic. Sword. And it looks like they actually keep the configuration that you left it at if you switch over to a different weapon. And they give you the option to switch the actual spells or whatnot. That feels empty over there, so let's just get to the fight. I wonder if we're fighting down here or we're fighting elsewhere. Because originally we fought on this bridge that was overlooking the lower slums. And so. Uh-oh. All this maple everywhere causing this reaction. This one. Tifa's dead. Got killed by Sephiroth. This is a late teenage Tifa. I said she's about like 16, 17.
Shinra!
Tifa.
I don't think we're supposed to fight in here. Because even in the original, you don't fight in here. Because you're supposed to fight on this bridge overlooking the lower slums. Yeah. Jesse Ingenuity. No such thing.
Dashitsu point wa shoumen kuchi da. Kita michi modoru zo.
I wonder if new players to the series thought that there was gonna be a fight there too.
Oh,
timing ga yo sugiru.
Uh oh. I think, I think we are fighting here. Oh, not quite. Well, we are fighting, but we're not fighting the way that... Whoa! Hey, Digger, what are you doing here?
チーフ。喜びない。貴様らの悪行はミッドガル中に放送されているぞ。We're on TV。5番マコールの前からの中継です。シンラカンパニーはマコールの爆破予告を分析し、爆破の対象を5番と特定。施設内にて実行犯を発見し、現在追跡及び爆発物の探索に当たっています。続いて各地の反応です。
こちら5番ナイスラムです。爆破対象の特定報告を受けて、シンラカンパニー危機対策本部からの避難勧告が追加されました。一番マコール爆破事件に続く連続爆破実行犯の非道な犯行に、避難の声が巻き起こっています。
プレジデントシンラは市民の暮らしを侵す脅威を断固排除すると宣言しています。さあ、不満をため込んだ市民
飛び切りの娯楽を提供してクライマックス。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター。エアバスター Somebody else. 60%, huh? Oh no, these guys. Wait, what? Still weak against fire. They're all weak against fire. Do I still have fire on me? I do. Wow. Ah, trying to dodge that. Alright guys, can you do stuff? That's what I kinda hate about this, it's not like guaranteed that they'll do stuff.
Oh,
Oh, what? That sucks. Freaking interrupted my braver.
じゃ、シンラの思うつぼってことだよね。ハイデッカー同格で通過。プロパガンダ。悔しい。速やかに侵入者を捕獲し。いやいやいや、そうはいくかよ。ああ。公開捜査って。あの手紙全部壊して、シンラに赤っ恥かかせてやろうぜ。ああ。悪く。
To get a bench. Guess we don't get a bench. I see those are like treasure chests.
クラウド、これ見て。
Looks like they already took some, but not all.
あのロボットの部品をリフトで運んでるみたいね。邪魔してやろうぜ。整備不良に持ち込めるかもな。賞賛あり。操作盤を確認してみよう。操作盤ってのは俺が。あ、それ、looking at it。リフト、動かせそうか。カードキーがいる。拾い物の出番だ。
M ユニットって書いてある。これが部品かな。あ、マテリア溶液を使った強化バースター。邪魔できそうか。リフトの行き先を廃棄に切り替える。Okay,
removing M units from an Airbuster will reduce the number of items it has at its disposal. While this does not directly affect the Airbuster's tactical performance, collecting the discard items can give your party a much needed boost in the fight. So there's multiple key cards, looks like. Wait, where are you taking it though? I guess we had to figure out where they're disposing it. Wait. Where are they taking it? Don't think they're taking it here. Because there's no, like, output. I wonder what happens if you save it, and maybe you can discard something else. Otherwise, maybe there are multiple things for the future.
Multiple key cards we can find.
せいぜいいい顔しようぜ。 Smile.
ここまで。
I didn't master the other weapon for Barret, so let's actually switch back to. What was there, bud? More lightning. How much lightning do I need?
Mitsukatta?
Ichimai dake.
Sousa wa ichido dake ka. Lift wa futatsu nano ni. Cloud, kimete?
Is there a difference? So it's one here and one there, huh? What's the difference?
Kochi no nimotsu wa AI core datte.
Kodou seigyo program no boost sochi da.
Two motor function. Makes it move real quick. Yeah, I don't like that either. I'd rather have it be slow. Removing the Airbuster's program core hampers its tactical awareness and reduces the frequency with which it fires its finger beams in attack that stuns targets. Let's look at the other option before I choose.
Big Bomba.
Moving the big bombers from an airbuster will reduce the number of big bomber shells it has at its disposal. Big bomber shells hit your party hard. The fewer shells fired your way, the safer your party will be. I think that's also true. Dang it. They don't make this easy. Yeah, we probably should have saved that first one and used it here. Yeah, definitely something for future runs. So I feel like these two might be better to discard or whatever, disposing. I think this was probably the better option actually, because it's okay if he's fast, I think, as long as he doesn't hit us hard. Because we're pretty much going to use a lot of lightning magic, I would think. Because otherwise, yeah. really our choice, but I feel like I'll be okay if I don't take heavy damage. But even then, though, he only hit us so many times, so it's actually, yeah, just slow him down. Because he can't have that many big bomber shells. Right. I guess we'll just wait and see, because it's not like we can totally avoid the big bombers. So might as well make them slow as crap.
いいと思う。廃棄した荷物はどこに行くの?おそらく廃棄物を集める部屋だ。ビッグボンバーだの、AIコアだの?
So, yeah, sell that stuff. For sure, we're gonna go steal them. Gonna get our money's worth.
みんな聞いてくれ。死んだの言うことは全て嘘っぱちだ。魔法は星の命だ。死んだは星を食い物にしてる。だから。バレット、いきなりどうしたの?恐されんなら言いたいこと言っとこうと思って。Drop some truth.
True though. They're not gonna let us just say whatever we want. They probably just have the footage, but I get no sound. That's how they manipulate things. Myself. Wow, that didn't even let me. That's what I get for not healing. Also, what I get for not, Ah, dang it. Oh, I have no MP for cloud either. Same mistake. Ooh, another key card. I can go back and dispose another part. What's up, Amethyst? Say something. Really glad you joined the game. It's also interesting to hear the Japanese voice actors. That's so good. I'm actually streaming through my PC. I just decided not to put my face on here, and so I can. Showcase the game in all of its glory. And subsequent playthroughs, I'll definitely put my face back in here, but for now, it's just, you know, love these graphics. Especially the Tifa ones. It definitely made the women a lot more cute than they were in the original. Obviously, because, you know, polygons and stuff. But, yeah, I'm having a blast. I can't really say too much because, again, I'm just, like, super focused, but... yeah, it's definitely been a good ride so far. The reason I ask is because you're streaming at 1080, but the stream looks a bit odd. could be my upload, I guess. Could also be because I'm actually recording this at the same time. So, yeah, my everything is not crispy. I think it's mainly my upload speed is not that great to be actually getting all the frames in. But yeah, part of the encoding. But that's why I'm recording it. So even then, though, I've looked through some of the recordings and they're not as pristine either. And again, maybe that's just my computer. Slow processing. Can't do all this at once. But gotta take what I can get. But yeah, my up speed was it? Up speed's only what? 5 megabytes? Oops. Or whatever. It's not that high. What do you think you're doing? I love how he's still like trying to press all these buttons. Swiping at him. Sitting here trying to punch me is like heat fireball. Nice. Is there another key card here? Yes, there is. God, download that Tifa. Naughty videos and stuff. You know they spying on her. Alright, it looks like there's actually 3 parts to discard. Jesus. I can still go back to the other room to discard another piece. If you haven't seen this part yet, Nemesis, pretty much we're about to fight the Airbuster, which again is an iconic enemy in the original. In this game, they made it so we have to. What the M unit does. But yeah, we're pretty much choosing which parts to kind of get rid of. Or another one of these. So I have 2 key cards. And of course, each part does something different. I forgot what the M unit does, actually, to be honest. And then the AI programming core makes it faster. We already took one out, so I don't know exactly how much slower it is going to be, but says your Elgato app recommends 8 megabytes for 1080 streams, so it's got to be the upload. Yeah. What is this, another big bomber? Yeah, big bomber. Big bomber again is these huge, like, explosive shells he'll shoot at us. So here's like the stats of it so far. I've taken out 1 programming core and 1 M unit. And again, I have 2 more cards at the moment. I'm assuming you can't take it all out, obviously. I'm not sure what the M unit does. I don't remember. Does it tell me somewhere? Manual? I don't think so, right? Oh, apparently there's something about the Shinra logo. Alright. So you say M unit stats. No. Yeah, I'm just tracking the stats on this thing, but I don't know what the M unit does. I guess I'll figure it out some other time. It masturbates. It could possibly do that. It has hands. I don't know if it has things. It could jerk off, but guess that doesn't tell me what it does. So let me see. I should probably definitely take off a big bomber shell since I passed that the first time around. Oh, it's an enemy. Oh, the tougher it'll be. So is it like a defensive piece? Sounds like it. Sounds like a shield. All right. Thanks for lurking. At least I will continue doing this, of course. Have a happy Borderlands prowling. Let's see. I feel like I should, yeah, take one of these off. So the tougher it'll be. Tougher usually means defense. So let's reduce some of his defense. And then I'm gonna go ahead and take off a big bomber. Big bomber shell. To be honest though, I feel like, especially on hard, I will probably, oh, that's not the big bomber shell, I will probably take off more big bombers. Big bomber. Oh, it actually tells us what it does. I just saw that hit the touchpad, but there should be one more room of this, I believe. Big bomber. But you say the streaming looks kind of iffy. I'll probably go back and look at the encoding. But maybe, again, I'm just bottlenecked at my upload speed. Bert. Sadistic. I don't dance. Cloud don't dance. Alright. What's my HP looking at? Halfway? I don't know about halfway, but let's get some MP restored here. There's another fight in here. I will see. There's a purple chest. What's in the purple chest? It's a pair of Sonic Strikers. Oops, that looks like a gauntlet for Tifa. Wow, has a four paired. What should you call it? Four paired materia, or two sets of paired materia. Holy crap! The design just looks so sleek. But it looks like, wow, I dropped down a lot of attack on that though. Mainly because, again, the metal knuckles though, it's just strong to begin with. But at the same time, I need to look at the upgrades for it before I just switch. Let's see. Because I'm sure if I just add attack to it, then it should be pretty good. Let's see. Attack. How about you? Wow, there's a lot of elemental damage increase. It's going to attack, or increase attack power. See, this is definitely like a glove or materia for sure. Again, that's why you're able to put four on. Yeah, that'll definitely make this a more casting. Man, this so hard to like choose what to put on. Of course, there's one of every element, pretty much. They're all six. I could technically just put one of each of the elements. Let's look here. Or I can just do this elemental boost, because it puts 10% across the board, which is pretty nice. Actually, that's only for the elemental materia, which again she does have, but I don't know if it's that like necessary. It's kind of hard to like maneuver through these different orbs. I kind of wish they made it so it's like a floating cursor instead of a stagnant cursor. Unless there's a easier way to switch between. Okay. So I really have no idea which ones I should stat into. Though she's been using ice a lot, so maybe I should at least put ice in this one. Because Barrett and Cloud are kind of like my lightning guys. And then Cloud also has fire. Okay, that's fine. What about the original core? It's funny because 6 MP is not that much, but it gives it enough for another cast. It's another 6 MP on this one. It's better cost 8 SP. I don't know if I actually want to put it on though. That's the issue I'm running into right here. Because again, I still haven't even made it proficient. Maybe I'll wait. I think I should probably make somebody else leader, just so I can make them proficient. Oh, how do I make them leader? Settings. Oh yeah, battle settings. Oh, set as leader. Let's see, steel skin, focus shot. I feel like I don't really need these shortcuts all that much because I, you know, we have the tactical menu. So I won't. Alright. So there's no more keys, I don't think. Because there was a key in this area for the previous level, but I don't see one now unless it's hidden somewhere. Definitely those keys will be invaluable for this next boss fight. That's inevitable. Which again, it's a twist that they did this way, because in the original, they kind of just sick the Airbuster on you, but in this one, you kind of see it coming, and now we can actually kind of dismantle it a little bit. It's already easier to fight. I think it's also because in the original, you start off as, or you fight it as a pincer attack, but here, since it's a free roaming arena style fighting, you can't really pincer it in the same way.
Okay.
Shoot him up. Oh wow. I saw him sitting there like unloading on him, but he's just like getting glancing hits or something. Four. Only one card. Oh, two. So I'm assuming there's one big bomber, one M unit, and two AI programming. So there's an M unit. This one's a big bomber. Part of me kind of wants to do both the programming, because again, it makes them slow, I would assume. Of course, he still has access to his big bomber stock, but it's not that important, I feel. Definitely one of these for sure. I think I'm okay with it having one M module. So the final question is a big bomber or another one of these? Another one of these AI programming cores. I feel like the programming core is probably the best to take out, because he'll still have one. To the big bomber shell or AI programming core. I feel like another AI programming core is the best bet. Alright, we're locked in. I feel like this is the last set, so we are stuck with this configuration. I guess let's just hope the big bomb cores aren't that devastating. Well, technically, the only other thing to do now is to find out where they're discarding all this stuff so we can go pick it up, sell it on the black market. Let's see here. Trying to see if there's a way to find out where these things are going. Ouch. crap. Cards, right? Only what? Is that 5 cards? Yeah, I really hope they give us a bench right before the fight. I could use all the items, but I'd kind of rather not. Oh, we can't kick that down? Oh, so we're all the way back around now. Real question is there another way we can go? I feel like the fight's right outside here. Let's go ahead and heal. Do this, unless there's question is there a way to get, well, again, we haven't seen a new place to go to see where they're disposing all of this stuff, so I guess we're kind of stuck doing this. Showtime, I think. Yep. Oh, so it looks like, AI core가 부족. 현재 긴급
대응 중. 이속에 오카츠가 오 마츠카네다. 아스. 마다 세비 중이다. 신입사다. 돌아이로. 세비 시간을
가세근다. That's a great shit, guys. Oh my gosh. Airbuster ran away. Same thing. Oh, poison. Silence. Give me the silence. It's destroyed. I was about to unleash everything I had on it. Very nice. Let's see here. Watch proficient. Oh, it is complete. Let's go and switch then. Tifa's next. Metal Knuckles. Aren't fully proficient yet, so I'm pretty sure they'll give us a chance to rest before the Airbuster fight. I just believe in it, you know. Instead of taking damage for my allies? Ascending to the battlefield. That's pretty ominous, like, you know you have to fight that thing. Just watch it ascend to the battlefield. There. So I haven't seen where I'm supposed to go to find where they dispose all these parts. If the price is right, I'll smile for you. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is going to be the prep room. Maybe. Looks like there's something in there, actually. Oh. Lockdown.
Okay.
And it was Russian.
Treasure!
Oh wow, we're doing this. This is in the original too. We had hit all at the same time, but to get out, I think, right? Or is it to get in? I forget. I think it was to get in. Bombs can be disabled by simultaneously operating levers located on the security panels. Baron and Cloud's levers are operated by using left and right respectively, and Actifa signal press left and right in the direction shown on the display. Holy cow. This may just become a super intense
mini-game.
That's it? Okay, I thought it was gonna be much more complicated than that, but. Cloud's getting detached, so no high five. Sorry, Tifa. I'm guessing this one is gonna be for the. Wait. Oh, guess not. Maybe it will be. We have to do the switch thing too, right? Several times. I'm assuming they're not the same. Oh! She tricked me! Ah, too late. I wasn't rushing it. I thought you were like, switch up on me. Because I don't know which way she's going. Yes! One more? Last time? Oh, halfway. Ah. I can't react fast enough. I'd do faster than that. Still getting warmed up. I did it pretty quick. Got my level security. I wonder if there's an achievement to like do it less, like no repeats. Dang it. Well, I know which way to go now, but. Oh, I didn't even see that it's already on the panel. I'm dumb. Oh, what? Did I do too fast? Barrett, what are you talking about? Too fast. At least I don't get locked out from this. Too slow? That was too fast. What? Why was that so hard? I don't know. Well, first because I didn't realize the arrows were on the screen already. I was looking at the overhead icons. Not the one on the computer screens. I'm pretty sure I'd get different dialogue if I didn't take so many tries. Let's see what we got. Ooh, we got some materia, that's what we got. Ooh, magic upu. Oh. Give me my crap. Oh, so there were six, actually. Let me get that. Oh, what? Oh, so one of them wasn't a part, it was the Phoenix Down. I wonder if that means there were six parts I could have gotten. Or like six cards. I think I missed one. Pretty sure I looked pretty thoroughly, but I guess not. Yeah, that, you do get a. Phoenix Downs regardless. The other thing is, what if you didn't, like if you missed out on cards, do you get other items instead? Yep, and there's our bench. The ill-fated bench. I've been looking for you everywhere. Mega potions, haven't seen any of these before. I'm just buying these because they're cheaper right now. I forget if Barret has a. Is it accessory? It's a star pendant. Wait. Okay, I didn't get poisoned. I only got silence back then. I was like, didn't I get poisoned just now? You know I have a star pendant on, but that is incorrect. Yeah, it's fine. And I guess, no, that's fine too. She has very low defense because she's using this instead of iron. I think I'm gonna take a break myself.